If I ever saw a girl that I needed in this world, you are the one for me. Let me hold you in my arms, let me thrill you with my charms. I'm sure that you will see the things I am saying are true. The way
Bret Hardy, we up next with Jerry Hill doing a very special tribute to Steve Hardy's Richmond Beach Party. We're looking forward to that too. Bret Hardy will be joining us April 6th, coming up from 10 to 11 with his brand new show, Party for a Lifetime. And Craig Jennings will be moving over to a new time slot on April 7th on Wednesday nights, following Steve Baker's Cat Scratching show. You'll find Craig Jennings there for 2 hours. Yes, indeed, it'll be a live show coming up April 7th. From 9 to 11. Now, I promised yesterday I would do something special. Since Jerry's doing the tribute to Steve Hardy, I recorded the actual last show. And let's see if we can play some of from the excerpts from it here. Let's see if we got it. This is, I recorded the show that last night and that they were on the air and for his very last time. And this should be near the end here. Let's see if I can move it here to the right.
Oh, no, you're not.
There we go. Here we go. Hold on. We're going to back it up.
Well, I'm going to do my best.
There it is. Took me a minute to get it.
Oh, no, you're not.
There we go. Here's Steve and Britt.
Well, I'm going to do my best to keep it going just like you've asked, dude. You know I love you. It's been a wonderful 3 years getting to hang out with you, doing what we love best, playing some music.
Mm-hmm.
And I know that the other kids in Hope are certainly looking forward to getting to spend lots of time with you at home. And we just love you. Yes. And again, thanks to everyone. Would you like to say anything before we play the last song?
I'd just like to say thank you to everybody.
Absolutely. Please continue prayers for us all. And God bless you. And thank you so much. Steve Hardy's Original Beach Party. Love you, Dad.
Love you too, buddy.
And we love Steve Hardy. Here's his very last song and his very last show. God rest Steve Hardy. Britt, you and Jerry have a great show today. I'm Randall. This is Morning Tide. Have a great Fractious Friday, the best Fractious Friday ever here on your Hall of Fame station, Juke and Oldies. God bless you.
Somewhere that should be for all the world to see, a statue of a fool made of stone, an image of a man who let love slip through his hand and then let him stand there all alone. so the world can see. It's crime, the world's greatest fool, and name it after me. And there on his face, a gold tear should be placed. To honor every tear he shed, and I think it would show that everyone would know. Concealed inside is a broken heart. So build the statue and oh, build it high, so the world can see. And it's right, the world's greatest fool, and name it after me.
About that, after 40 years, that was Steve Harty's last show, last song. What a great song it is, too. We'll never forget Steve Harty, and I'm so glad that Steve Harty's in the DJ Hall of Fame. He belongs there, too. And I wouldn't be sitting in this air chair if it was not for Steve Harty. Britt Harty, you and Jerry have a great show. Stay tuned. Jerry Hill's up next with Jerry Hill's Beats, Rhythm, and Blues. It's going to be a great time. It's Steve Harty tribute. Have a great day, a great weekend, the best weekend ever. Come see me back here on Monday, 7 a.m. And remember, tell five people today you love them. It will change your life. And I love y'all out there. Come back. See us.
That will never tear apart. Come on and see me. Because I've got a true love just for you, love.
As a little kid, I listened all night to all kinds of music, but something wasn't right. Then I grew up and I found out one day that what I was needing was what Jerry plays. I love old Jerry Hill's Beats, Rhythm, and Blues. Jerry Hill's Beats, Rhythm, and Blues. Plays the best songs. He's a great guy too. Sit back and relax and enjoy this show. Or shake a little bit, you've got nowhere to go. You listen to Jerry Hill's Beats, Rhythm, and Blues. Oh yeah! You're listening to Jerry Hill's Beats, Rhythm, and Blues.
Thank God it's Thank God it's
are coming your way out there somewhere tonight.
It's the right time and the place. Good morning, everybody. It's a Friday. Thank God it's Friday. And I got Brett Hardy sitting in here with me. How are you, Brett?
Good morning. What's happening, Jerry? How you doing?
We are doing absolutely wonderful. Yes, I tell you what, glad to have you up to the pad.
You know what? Mount Olive has never looked any better than it does right now. That is for sure.
Well, I'm going to have to roll you down Main Street there. I'm just say this is Brett Hardy.
I don't know about all that now, but I might go get some pickles for when we get done.
But believe it or not, I've lived here for almost 20 years, over 20 years.
Really?
I've never bought a Mount Olive pickle here. I always went to the state fair to buy pickles.
Right. Is there like a thing with state fair pickles?
They used to have a booth there. And every time you look at my refrigerator, it's full of Mount Olive pickles. But but literally, I would go to they're a half a mile from me.
Right.
And they have a office there that you can actually go in and buy pickles and mm-hmm. The shirts and all that stuff, but I've never been in there but once, and that was when they were donating something for a contest I was doing.
Oh, okay. So you are a Mount Olive State Fair Mount Olive pickle guy.
Yeah, I would go to anyway, they had a booth at the State Fair, and I would go to the State Fair and buy pickles at the booth.
Would you buy like a year's worth of pickles?
No, I just buy one pickle. One big deal pickle.
I got you. Walk around the fair with it.
Well, welcome to Mount Olive.
Thank you. I'm so glad to be here this morning. Look forward to co-hosting your show with you this morning.
Well, I appreciate that. Your show is going to be on Tuesday nights.
That's right. Tuesday nights, 10 until 11 p.m., not a.m., but p.m.
And that's April 6th or 16th. I can't remember.
6th.
6th. That's right. April 6th. And, of course, we appreciate Randall bringing you in. And, by the way, guys, I just watched a grown man cry a while ago, so.
Yeah, thanks, Randall. I appreciate it, buddy. You're hurting a man's feelings over here, making me hear Dad's voice and wrapping up his show. And but I really do appreciate it. That was very nice for you to feature the end of your show and getting us set up for this morning.
Well, I tell you what, we're going to have a good time.
Absolutely.
As we've talked about and Randall talked about, there's not a DJ that I know that would not be doing this today if it weren't for your dad.
You know what? I can believe you there. Oh, look, there he is right there.
Yeah, he's on my screen back there. Yeah.
That's awesome.
But yeah, we're going to do some songs, especially some of the rare songs that are not all of them weren't rare, but just stuff that just kind of really didn't make the beach music scene, and Steve made them beach music, and that's sort of what trimmed the market today. You know, he was the godfather of beach music, and I remember many times working at Amanda Hill's Tape City, and Steve would play something, and I'd go back there and start digging through the 45s, and at the end of the day, I end up owing Amanda to work all day. So.
Sounds about right. Dad could certainly do that to you, couldn't he?
Well, let's start out with one.
All right.
Let's see if you remember this one here.
Oh my goodness, I ain't heard this in a while, Jerry. It's been a long time, man.
Yeah, I remember when this came out, man. I liked it. You just had a fit. This is Rosalind Wood.
That's right.
I trust you.
And me ain't got no strings attached. We get along real good, as a matter of fact. I don't worry about you. You don't worry about me. 'Cause loving somebody makes us somebody free.
Trust you, Britt.
You gotta trust me.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to trust you. I mean, that's what she's saying anyway.
That is what she's saying. And you know, if it was Billy Paul, it'd be more like, I trust you.
Trust you, man. Let's see if you remember this next song.
It's kind of like a pop quiz this morning, isn't it?
I found out that you really love me.
It's a little Bobby Bird.
Oh, it's great.
I
found out. Yeah, these are songs that that every time I hear them, I see your dad's picture.
I get that.
I'll never leave you, no, I won't deceive you. Yet, yet, my darling, I love no one but you. There's no doubt.
There's no doubt.
I know that you'll be happy. You and I, and all the joy that's after. Together, we will always be beautiful, just you and me. I found, wait, oh, wait and see. Together, we will always be beautiful, just you and me. I found out, wait, oh, wait and see. Now we'll be just one big happy family. You and I, and all the joy that's after. Together, we will always be beautiful, just you and me. I found out, wait, oh, wait and see.
Yeah, Bobby Bird, I found out. Yeah, a little Steve Hardy music. Let's just talk about Steve. Let's see. Yeah, I think you just told me a while ago you were like three when Steve started.
Yeah, he started his show in 1974. I was born in 71, so I was a ripe 3 years old when he started his radio show. Now, he had been doing some DJing before that.
Yeah.
But as far as starting his official Steve Hardy's Original Beach Party, that started in the spring of 74.
Wow. WRQR.
WRQR and WFAG in Farmville.
Well, back, you know, I was telling you a story about working with Amanda.
Right.
Well, you know, RQR in Kinston and Farmville were, is what, 22, 23, 24 miles?
Probably about that, yeah.
And, you know, they had a mighty powerful signal over there. I think they were 1,700 watts.
Right.
And, you know, it would come in and come out, and you would see Amanda and I leaning toward the radio when it was static out, like it was going to make it come in better.
Right, right.
And he would be playing one of these songs, we'd go, and I'd go, Amanda, do you have that? And, well, no, I don't know that one.
That makes me think of a funny story, and nobody, I never told anybody this because it was, it's kind of embarrassing to admit, but Dad used to play a trick on me. He used to tell me, hey, Britt, I'm having some problems. Go over there in the corner and hold your arm up. And I'd be sitting there in the corner holding my right or left arm up thinking I was helping the signal strength. Something tells me I won't. What do you think?
Well, I think your dad got you on that one, actually.
Yeah, he was quite the jokester when it came to me, that's for sure.
Yeah, yeah, I remember some Saturdays. I really, it'd be like those days, like a really hot Saturday on July, and you know the signal was just awful. And I would get in my car and I'd drive almost to Snow Hill, and there was a gas station. I forgot what the name of it was. It was there for years on 258.
Mm-hmm.
And I would pull in that gas station, get me a drink, and sit there and listen to Steve.
That's awesome. You know, there's been many people that have told me similar stories. It's amazing that folks would actually go to that extent to hear his radio show. I mean, it's kind of almost like part of the golden age of radio, in my opinion.
Well, you know, back then, you know, he was sort of, I probably listened to him a year before I ever met him.
Right.
And yeah, then of course, you know, he would be at Chapter 10 and Bose and Louis and King and Queen North and most anywhere there was beach music, Steve would play.
Right.
And actually, the first time I met him is the Tams were playing at a tobacco warehouse in Kinston, and Steve was emceeing it. And of course, I walked up to him, and you know, Steve in his normal way just didn't have time. Yeah, he was Steve Hardy. And
he was always busy, wasn't he?
So I went and bought him a beer and became his best friend.
There you go. There you go. You knew how to play that one just right, didn't you?
Let's do a commercial break. We'll be right back.
Timberlake's Carpets and Interiors is a full-service carpet and rug business offering both residential and commercial services in Raleigh. We're not your typical carpet and rug business. No, Timberlake's Carpets and Interiors has been in business for over 40 years, and we can guarantee that no other company will offer the customer service that you'll receive from Timberlake's Carpets and Interiors. We give red carpet treatment to each and every client. In addition to carpets and rugs, we also have a library that includes hardwood, engineered flooring, laminate, vinyl, cork, bamboo, and rubber flooring. Our shop at home service has become one of the things our customers ask for the most. We even bring samples to your home or business so you can look at it in the comfort of your home or office. We even offer free estimates and hands down the best installers in the business. Go to our website at timberlakescarpets.com to find out more about what Timberlake's Carpets and Interiors can do for you. Call 919-828-7090. Timberlake's Carpets and Interiors. Call for an appointment today.
Brothers and sisters, Juke and Oldies Internet Radio presents DJ for a Day. I'm talking about you. You can be a DJ for a day. You pick the music and the show. With a donation of $100, you'll be in the air chair right away. Contact Steve at JukinOldies.com.
Have your floors and carpets seen better days? Then go by Southland Flooring and Design today. Southland Flooring, your family-friendly flooring specialist. Kendall and Rhoda Reichert will go out of their way to make your flooring experience the best ever. Once you have flooring from Southland, you'll never go anywhere else. Kendall and Rhoda are in no rush. They take the time to explain everything to you. Southland Flooring and Design gives free estimates. They have extra wide widths in carpet and vinyl. Southland has a large stock available on demand. Live outside the Kinston area? No problem for Southland Flooring and Design. They do installs from the capital to the coast. Southland carries Mohawk, Armstrong, Shaw, Mannington, Congoleum, Dreamweaver, and more. Looking for the best prices and best service? Don't go to those big box stores. Save tons of money today by calling Southland Flooring and Design, 252-523-9010, or stop by and see them at 201 East Newbern Highway, Kinston. Be sure to say hi to Sunny Grace, the future boss.
American Standard Heating and Air Conditioning is built to a higher standard, so you can focus on the problems in your life that really actually matter. Like the gap between your bed and wall that's big enough for your phone, but not your hand. Or the gutters growing their own trees. Or the wall outlet your kids keep calling Sparky. Whatever you're worrying about, it won't be your heating or air conditioning. American Standard Heating and Air Conditioning. Built to a higher standard.
Stop by Stallings Plumbing, Heating, and Air Conditioning. Family owned and operated since 1962. Call them today at 252-523-5772. Located at 1509 Martin Luther King Boulevard, Kinston.
This has been such a fun ball.
I'm glad you're having a good time, Cinderella.
When does the limbo contest start?
Midnight.
Oh no, that's my curfew. You see, at midnight, my Camaro turns into a pumpkin.
Don't cry, Cinderella. We'll just call Tony at TWRestoration.com. TW Restoration in Newbern is the godbrother of cars. TW Restoration can take any car and make it look new again. TW Restoration, where quality and craftsmanship are no accident.
Hey everybody, Jerry Hill from Jerry Hill's Beach Rhythm and Blues on Juke and Oldies Internet Radio, the greatest music on earth. Join me on Sunday for Gospel Times 2 for a good old Southern Tent Revival. Don't forget to bring your shagging shoes because we're going to cut the rug. See you on the radio.
It's been a long, long time. I'm glad that I'm going back.
This is James Hunter, and you are listening to JukinOldies.com, the greatest music on earth.
Someone like
back and move on. Stumbling, crawling, tumbling, starry-eyed, fumbling, if I could. Funny how we change places. Funny how we change places. Funny how we change places. I'm a newborn stumbling, crawling, tumbling, starry-eyed, fumbling child.
Yeah, funny how we change places. This is Deborah Anderson right here on the greatest music on earth, Duke and Oldies, and of course, Britt coming on April the 6th.
Man, this is going to be so much fun. It really is.
It'd be just like having Steve Hardy here.
In so many ways, you're right, yeah. Because a lot of people say that I act just like him, and a lot of people say that I sound a lot like him, and certainly know the music and play a lot of the same stuff that he did. And I think he taught me well. So I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be great.
Yeah, I think it's going to be a fun time. And let's say hello to some people. Let's see. Got Wesley Deal listening in, Linda Lewis. Wesley said, play the music. He's having a good time.
That's right. Hey, Linda, Lou, how you doing, girl?
Yes, yeah, great work. Randall, of course, listening in. Freddie Rouse. Yeah, let's see. Russ Eaton over in Greenville. Frank Price, the Sultan. Miss Alicia over in Hickory, Skip Lancaster, Diane Spicer, Gary Gibson from over in Loafers, guys locked in today. Tony Walter of TW Restoration in New Bern.
Okay. Hey, Tony.
Yeah, see, Brett Hardy's guys locked in. Yeah.
Hey, man, he's a pretty cool guy from what I understand.
Well, that ain't what I heard, but yeah.
Depends on who you talk to, man. Depends on who you talk to.
Richard Chandler, hello to you. Ken Kenny, Howard Davis, in Hickory. So many people guys locked in today, and we're gonna have a good time, whether it hair lips the Pope.
Hair lips the, yeah, exactly. Hey, you know what? I've got somebody listening too. Hello, Pam Stiers listening in Raleigh, North Carolina. How are you doing, Pam?
Yeah, Pam and Steve always listening.
They're great folks, man.
Yeah, I'm sure she'll tune you in on and she always helps me out every. I mean, did she give you a request?
Not yet, but she's thinking of one.
She's probably trying to think of what Steve would play.
So right, yeah. Right.
She'll come up with an entertainer song in a few minutes.
She loves some entertainers. Yes, Earl the Pearl.
Earl the Pearl. Pretty boy Floyd, what I call him.
He's like a perfect specimen of a man.
Let's see if you remember when this song came out here. Yeah, yes. Yeah, that's what he tells everybody anyway.
Gonna get along without you now.
Yeah, I remember the first time your daddy played this song. I think he was smiling.
Oh, I bet he was.
Gonna get along without you. I'm gonna get along without you now. You told me I was the meanest thing. You even asked me to wear your ring. You ran around with every girl in town. You didn't even care. Cause all of a sudden you change your tune.
haven't been around since way last June. Before I met you, thought I'd get along without you now. So long, oh, honey. Ooh, gonna get along without you
to get along without you. Well, I can't get along without you, Britt. Not until after the show's over with, anyway.
No, absolutely not. We've already started. We can't stop.
We got a little James Brown going up.
Hey!
Oh, yeah. Kiss yourself.
Come on, Mac. Come on, Matthew.
How do you stop?
Hard bodies. Soft emotions. So smart. The words that don't please. What about your heart? Fame and power can't hold you tight. And the land.
blues. If you hesitate, how do you stop before it's too late? You think you'll ever wait, so you don't hold on. And then it's gone. Then it's gone. You've had some success, a new group of friends. You call it the good life. Thought it would never, never end. 1 minute you're too young, then you're in your prime. Then you're looking back, the hand of time. How do you stop? Tell me. Before it's too late. You choose and you lose. If you hesitate, tell me. How do you stop? Oh, it's too late. Ooh, ooh. You don't hold on. And then it's gone.
By the way, Britt, you do realize you are the first DJ to come in my studio.
Really?
Yeah, you've got my virginity on my studio here.
So it's kind of like a top secret layer.
It is. I mean, nobody knows about this. It's like pretty cool. It's like the bat cave.
I need a bat cave. I need a DJ bat cave.
Well, this is actually my getaway cave. I come in here and it's just it's air conditioned, got my fan going, got me some drinks in the back, cold Corona if I want one. And
a ton of great music. I mean, what else could you want?
That's what I say. I mean, it just kind of brings me back when I walk in here.
That's awesome. That's awesome. Everybody needs something like this in their life, that's for sure.
That's exactly right. And I tell you what, having a great time. We got a lot of people chiming in. Pam has come up with her favorite song. It's always the entertainer song. I mean, I think we won't tell Steve, but I think she's got a crush on Pretty Boy.
You think so?
I think so.
You don't think it's maybe Jim Stoudemire?
That's probably, yeah.
Everybody loves Jim.
Yeah, everybody's got to love some Jim. That's, let's see, Robbie Leggett, the legend of Greenville, which is now he's in West Jefferson, North Carolina.
All right. Beautiful place, West Jefferson.
Yeah, well, he's got a beautiful place out there, him and Suzanne. I mean, really? It's a really cool place.
Well, good morning in West Jefferson, everybody.
Let's play one for him.
All right, absolutely. Let's do that right now.
He wanted some Temptations. I think this is one of your dad's favorites.
Oh, yes, it is. It's a little thing.
Oh. were walking down the street. It's the way you whisper, oh, yeah, when you're drifting off to sleep. A certain way you touch me, the way you say hello. Baby, it's the little thing that make me love you so. Oh, you know I love you. The way you pour your coffee in the early morning light. The way you call my name out in the middle of the night. Lying in bed for hours, listening to the Temptations on the radio, baby. Baby, it's the little thing that make me love you so, baby. Girl, you know I love you. Love you, oh baby.
Can't sing either.
So. Why you want to make me blue?
Let's say hello to Ray French. I mean, he's got us locked in. Let's see.
Good morning, Ray. How you doing?
Baxter and Kim Sellers. Well, they're from Burlington, but they're down at sea level. They're visiting the Crystal Coast. Let's see. Tony Walter, TW Restoration. Let's see. Once again, Pam. Yeah, Pam is always listening.
I tell you what, Pam and Steve Stiers they're very high up in my list of wonderful people. They truly are just, they're spectacular folks. They really are. They have been so supportive and just so nice to me, and can't thank them enough.
Let's see who, I know I'm missing somebody here that's Skip Lancaster, Diane Spicer, Gary Gibson. You know, Loafers just opened back up Wednesday night.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I understand they had a really good crowd over there. Let's see, Janet Maddox, of course, Debbie, his wife. Let's see, my brother-in-law, Phil, Dana Grubb in Greensboro area. Let's see, the Castaways, they've got us locked in today.
All right.
Joy Hardy over in Greenville, my cousin Jill. Yeah, it's always good when your relatives tune in.
Hey, cousin Jill, how you doing?
Now, I've got a bunch of relatives, so I mean, that's the only reason my numbers are as good as they are, because I think half of Eastern North Carolina is my relative.
Hey, get it however you can, my friend. That's what it's all about.
Chris Silk Terry got us locked in. And let's see, Terry Rhodes, Roger Chambers. I think they all tuned in to hear Bret Hardy this morning.
I doubt that. I think they wanted to hear some of that old Steve Hardy Beach music is what it is.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, absolutely, man.
Well, I've got one. I've stumped Bret today. He said he don't remember this one. But this is one that I probably heard 30 years ago. The girl's name is Limo O'Malley. It's called First Be a Woman. It's definitely Steve Harvey music.
Oh, I dig this already.
When you're walking down the street, don't forget your sanctity. Even though you're wearing jeans, it's important to be real. You were born to be yourself, so no matter how you feel, if you want to impress, be the opposite sex. When he takes you for a ride, let him open you the door. When he asks you for a dance, let him lead you to the floor. When he kisses you goodnight, make him come and beg for more. You can do all you can, say I am what I am, but first, be a woman. Give yourself a little time, make him dream of you instead. And his passion can be like all the stories that you've read. He can be Romeo if you act like Juliet. Nowadays it ends too soon, even though it's just begun. You can take him to the moon, he'll leave with the morning sun. Take a lesson from the past, make him sweat and make him run. You can do all you can, say I am what I am, but
you can reach for any star. You can do all you can. Say I am what I am.